Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. I am coming to you from my bathroom. It is a very itty bitty living space. I feel like this video has been long overdue. Like my son got sick and then my daughter got sick and then of course, I got sick. I would like to call this video my Valentine's Day look video. I got a lot of comments and compliments and questions about the look that I had on the other night. If you don't follow me on my social media, I suggest that you go and find me at LP Cressman on Instagram and Linda Lou Beauty on Facebook. I had lashes and I had a winged liner and people were kind of like asking me, well, can you pull this off without the lashes and without the winged liner? And of course you can. I'm going to proceed with starting with my hair. I'm going to pretty much give you the gist of it and then just zoom through this part. The reason why I'm going to speed up this part of the video is because I have really long hair. So I'm just going to section off my hair. And this is brushed, y'all. Since this kind of is like my Valentine's Day themed like look, I figured let's just go ahead and throw in the hair too. You know what I'm saying? So this is going to be like a Valentine's Day look, kind of get ready with me chit chat kind of video. Okay. Nobody wants to see that. Okay. I just use a chi wand. To be honest with you, I'm not even sure it's mine. I think it's my friend's that I never get back. I'm sorry. So I'm going to take a really big section and I'm going to curl it away from my face. And then when I get like right here, I've recently gotten to this thing where I leave like a good solid, I want to say almost 2.5 inches of hair. I did this the other night when I went out for my sister's birthday celebration and my husband was like, I really like it when you leave the ends of your hair straight. Not typically something that a straight man would say to a woman. Slowly just let it go. Looks like that. My fingers through it or mess with it too much right now because I really want the heat to set and the waves to set, and we will finish up the hair at the end of this video. Okay, so I just went ahead and popped on my eyebrows because y'all know how that goes. If you want to see a detailed video as to how I do my brows, then go back to the main channel page and click my brow tutorial. I went ahead and I put on some eye primer. It is the Prep and Prime 24 Hour Extended Eye Base. This is from MAC Cosmetics. I am going to do the look that I did the other night. Again, going back to what I said in the beginning of this video, is some of you had wanted to know if this was a look that could be achieved without the dramatic wing and the lashes. I say it all the time on my channel, makeup is what we make it. So whatever you want to look like, whatever you want to achieve, however you want to apply your makeup is perfectly acceptable. I am going to show you what I used, how I applied it, and how I achieved the look. By the time I'm finished with this look, it's going to be very easy for those of you who want to wear falsies to just go in and pop them on. I'm going to go in again with my Jaclyn Hill palette. It is filthy because I love this thing, girl. I cannot wait for volume 2. Oh my god, anybody see that? Oh! I'm going in with the color Pukey, which is this color right here. My JH30 brush, the one that I say is like amazing. And I'm going to go ahead, apply this color all over in the crease. Just like this. Now, if you are going to be wearing falsies or doing a dramatic cat eyeliner, I would say take this eyeshadow out even further. But I'm really trying to keep it very tight on the outer corner. I'm not going too far out. And we're going to do that on the other eye. Now I'm going to go in, and here's something fun. I fell in love with this color because when my husband did my makeup, which if you want to see that video, you can go back to my main channel page and click on the My Husband Does My Makeup video. He used this purple color, which I had never used before, Royalty. I'm going to take the JH32 brush, and I'm just going to lightly swirl it, tap it again, and then lightly focusing on that crease. You can see there's definitely some purple getting picked up. Really focusing those windshield wiper motions on the crease. I'm not taking this color anywhere else but in the crease. I'm gonna go in with just a little bit more. Some of that purple. I know you can see that, girl. And do it on the other eye. I'm going to take this brush. This is the MAC 224 brush. Now I'm going to go in with the color Crayon Apple, which is this color right here. And I'm going to swirl my brush in that color. I'm going to tap. What happens when I take this cranberry color is it's actually going to give it a really beautiful, like, burnt plum color. Because I'm going to lay it right over that purple. Again. And I am literally just laying this over the purple. And you can see that it's starting to transform the purple into more of that nice burnt plum color that I wanted to achieve. Just that little bit. Just that little bit. You know what I'm saying? Something, something. I bet I could hear you saying it. Something, something. Now I'm going to take the JH40 brush. This is the tapered synthetic brush that I have talked to you about before. Now I'm going to go into the color Jax, which is that color right there. And I'm going to swirl that in. Ah! Tap it. And I'm going to focus that on that outer corner. Just like that. Little something, something. I'm going to take my JH41 brush and I'm going to tap into my Anastasia Beverly Hills and Resi Collab highlighter. I don't feel good, guys. I still feel like. Now I'm going to Keep that focused right on that inner corner, taking it lightly up into the crease. Now I am going to take the fluffy brush that we used when we were applying the purple, and I'm going to lightly soften those lines between the gold and outer corner color. Let's marry them nicely together. I'm going to take my L'Oreal, the super slim infallible 24 hour liner, and I'm going to pull my eye taut. And I'm going to get it very close to my lash line. Pencil brush trick that I've shown you before. Whoa, I was like, oh my god, I gotta go to the dermatologist. Before I move on to lashes, I'm gonna highlight the brow bone. I'm going to go into my Morphe highlighting palette. Now I'm going to go ahead and do lashes and I'll be right back. Okay, so my mascara is on. I'm gonna go ahead and apply my face makeup. I hear my dog snoring in the background because she's that bitch. I love this Physicians Formula stuff because it is like seriously so tacky. Makes me so happy for applying face makeup. What is your favorite primers? You know what? Actually, interact with me down below. Comment. Let me know what your favorite primer is. I'm trying to get my lighting right is like a pain in the asshole. I'm gonna go in and apply my face makeup. Okay, so I'm gonna finish up my face makeup. And I'll be right back. I have my foundation and my concealer on. I'm looking kind of scary. I'm going to take my Hourglass Veil Translucent Setting Powder. And I'm going to put some under my eyes to bake. So now while that bakes, I'm going to go in with MAC Light Plus Pressed Powder. Press that into my cheeks. So my face is set. Now I'm going to go in with my bronzer, and I'm going to be using the Morphe Celebutante bronzer, and I'm going to pat that in. I'm trying to press it into the skin a little more. You know how I do with this, press it and then wipe it. That bronzer, and I'm gonna warm up the nose. I actually saw this on Jaclyn Hill's channel when she was talking about how Lipstick Nick does her nose contour. She says she warms it up. And I'm like, bitch. I'm gonna go in now and quickly do the under eye. So I'm gonna take that brush that I used on the outer corner, and I'm going to actually take the product that's still on the brush, sweep that underneath the eye, attaching it to that outer corner, attaching it to that outer corner. Now I'm going to take the NYX Blackout Liner. I'm going to press that lightly on the lash line. This stuff is really pigmented, so you don't need to do the whole lash line, just that bottom half, like that. I'm going to go with a tapered synthetic brush. This is the JH39. I'm going to dip back in to that cranberry color right here. Jax. Tap it. And now I'm going to smudge out the black liner with that eyeshadow. With that same fluffy brush that I used on the outer corner, I'm gonna go in with that first color that we used on the lid. I'm going to just blow that out underneath what I just did. Okay. So now the face is set. This is essentially the finished face. I will finish my hair when I get home and show you the absolute finished product in all of its entirety. But this is the same products and process and look that I did the other night when I went out. Like I said, you can slap on a more dramatic winged liner, or you can pop on some lashes if you wanted to really bring this look to life. If you want to see how to apply lashes, pop over to my main channel page and click the lips and lashes video. This is the face. Mwah. See you in a little bit. So this is literally the most rushed I've ever been trying to get to my kids' school on time. I mean, they get out at like 3:25 or whatever, and I pulled my ass up in here at 3:20. So I don't know. I kind of feel like today's video is just going to be a hot mess because I just feel like I didn't plan or prioritize anything correctly. But you can see in the natural light, the eye makeup, the gorgeous highlight, minus my naked lip. This is literally everything that I had on my face when I went out on Saturday night. I feel like some of the fun of this whole making videos thing is sometimes just the raw footage, real life deal of it, girl. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, while I'm waiting here in my kids' car line, I wanted to show you the finished product of my face makeup. I just got back from picking my kids up from school. I'm going to finish my hair and I'm going to tousle it and zhuzh it a little bit. I'm going to speed this process up for you because it's kind of a no-brainer. For the lips, I'm going to go ahead and apply some lipstick. This is from MAC. It is in the color Babe Town, and it is actually called a cream sheen lipstick. This is not the lip that I used in the look that I had on in my Instagram stories. I used the Kylie Cosmetics liquid lipstick, I think, in the color Coco K, and it was the matching lip stain and lip liner. I'm going to top that with Orgasm by NARS. You've heard of the blush Orgasm. This is also, they also have a lip gloss. And I'm just gonna layer that like so. You don't have to use a lip stain. Some people don't like a lip stain. You can use a lipstick and a lip gloss like I'm doing. But that is the final look for this video. My take on like a Valentine's Day look. It's got some nice purples and some golds, a nice little cute settled cheek with a pretty highlight, and some very cute lips with a little bit of some dimension in there. And my hair is nice, and this will last me all night. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. This is the final look, and I will see you in my next one.
Probably better.
Oh, too much cleavage. This channel is suitable for children.
I'm supposed to say yes, but really no.
This is not a sponsored video. However, Mac, if you would like to sponsor me, please. I am literally freaking out. I'm seriously freaking the fuck.
What?
Hi. Yeah, I need a video. No.
That's Mal. Hey, Mal Mal. What's going on, girl? What's going on, girl?
Pretty cute, yo. What are you doing?
Give me a kiss. Give mom a kiss. Mwah. Yes. See kissy dreams.
Oh my god, the toilet's running.
Let's make a pee-pee.
Okay, so just got back from taking my... No. Because it's pretty... The dog did not throw the ball at me. What the...